All right, my name is Rick Ryan, and I'm from, I live in Mechanicsville, Virginia. And I've been to our judicial system a number of times, my own traffic tickets, girls' traffic tickets, a couple other little things, and of course this proceeding today. And the one thing that pervades my opinion, or my impression of all this, is the arrogance and smugness of the law enforcement, people, the judge himself in this particular case, other judges have happened. I don't think the term public servant ever enters their mind anymore. It seems like everything that they do is somehow simply protecting themselves, like they've done something wrong. Overall, I think the justice system is I don't have a lot of confidence in it. I'm immediately on guard if I come up against these people for any reason, what it is, I'm not. And that's all. Thank you very much.